Jane Wicker, sitting on top of the world.